Mark and I are up here at Dolly Sods in West Virginia, and we have run across a smooth green snake. Mark's got it in his hand right here. It's a beautiful snake. That is one that we have been looking for.
Should we let him go? Looks like it's in its blue face too. Its eyes are all kind of fogged over. It's probably getting ready to shed. It may be a female. Looks a little swollen right around the vent, so I have a feeling that's what it is.